Hey guys! Hi. Alright, so today we're doing another video and it is the boyfriend tag. So basically questions about our relationship. How well do we know each other? Alright,
okay, so question number one, where did we meet?
Well, we met in primary school, but we didn't start talking until after high school.
So. Yeah, my friend knew him and like I was like, you know, and then I knew of him.
Yeah, so we went through primary school and high school together. It was very, very cute. I know, but she hated me.
It was a bit annoying.
Yeah, but then she fell for the charm. And yeah, we've lived happily ever after.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Number two. What was our first date?
Our first date.
Why are you umming? Seriously, come on, babe.
It's when we went to Basil's. The restaurant. Yes.
Good. We were both pretty dressed up, hey?
And I booked us a table at the restaurant and there was literally like two other people, so I didn't really need to book. But yeah, that was our first date at a restaurant.
Do you remember what you had? I remember what I had. You had steak and I had a pasta. How good am I? So, number three, where was our first kiss and how was it?
Our first kiss was on the end of your mother's driveway. What? Oh no, that's where I told her I love
you. Oh my god, this one.
Our first kiss was at TAFE when I asked you out.
Oh my god, yes. What are you, I was like, sorry. Are you actually joking right now?
I thought I'm getting the hand myself.
Let me tell the story. Okay, so it was on these like silver seats outside of like the TAFE. It's Valentine's Day, so our anniversary is on Valentine's Day and he literally asked me out and he was like, can I have a kiss? It's a long story, a peck, right? Like a kiss, like a nice kiss.
Like a
but it was nice though. And how was it? Yeah, it was nice.
It was beautiful.
It was.
Best day of my life.
Okay. Number four, did you know that I was the one?
Yes.
How did you know?
Well, because the way you treat me and the way that you go out of your way for me. And
okay.
Like you genuinely put an effort towards making me feel good. And
he's literally the same. I swear we're the same person, but how could you describe it? We're like,
you're very snappy. And I'm very placid and I can hold my emotions.
Literally hold your emotions in.
But she can. She.
No, but we are the same person. That's why we like, we click so well. We are so stupid. Like the things we do, we're like, who else would I be doing this with? Nah, it's this one. So yeah. Okay, so number four, we're only up to number five. There's freaking 25 questions.
Okay,
First impression.
I seen her at the pool. And she had a red bikini on. Oh my god. She was walking along the pool side and I was in the pool and I was like, damn. And I yelled out and I was like, ah. And she's like,
what the hell?
That was my first impression of like,
anyways, first impression of Mitchell. I was like, oh my god, he's such a nice guy. Like, he is obviously attractive. Like, like I just found him very attractive and his personality is what got me, obviously, just because if you know him, you know that he's genuinely down to earth, loving, puts everyone before himself. Good impression, very nice guy. So okay, when did you meet the family? You met my mum and dad separate.
Yeah, oh, your mum was first. So I met your mum first and she was scary.
My mom, she was like, ooh, like,
so
guapo, like, yeah, handsome.
I walked from my work because, pretty young, you know, I didn't have my license yet. And I walked from my work to her mother's,
little Filipino,
yeah, Filipino shop. And I'm like, saying all this Filipino stuff. And they're like, oh, guapo. And
I
had no idea
well.
What they were saying, but they were really nice. And then we went to Magga's.
It was cute though.
Yeah.
But I have never introduced anyone to my mum. And obviously he was the first, and I was so scared myself. I was like, frugal, is she gonna like him or what? But she did. And he met my dad and he was good, hey?
Yeah.
But when did we meet them? Like a few months when we got together, yeah, hey?
Yeah, we were together for a little bit.
And then, yeah, it was cute. And we get along with all our parents.
And my mum loves Ara. Like, she's like a little...
Hey girl, she's like, yeah. Hey babe.
And Ara's dad called me son once. Yeah, like, I was like, oh.
Cutest.
Thank you.
Cutest, hey.
Yeah, and yeah, we all get along very good, so that's good. It helps.
Number 7 is, do we have a tradition?
Tradition. Oh, little hint there.
Yeah.
But that's about it. We don't really have
one. Yes, we do. We have another one.
What?
Okay, so Mitchell, every time we like agree on something where he's like, high five, and we go like this. Literally just like a, what is that called? Like a slap.
Yeah.
Slap and knuckles. Like that's just, we've always had that thing. And tradition, we always say I love you. Like before we go to bed and have a kiss. I reckon that's a tradition.
Yeah, every single night and every single day, we don't go a day or a night without going to sleep or waking up without saying I love you. I think it's so cute.
I think so too.
Yeah. 5 years, guys. 5 years. Not one day. And I say she's beautiful every single day. So, take note. Just saying.
Number 8. What was our first road trip? It was to the coast, hey? Remember? Your mum picked us up and we all went together.
Mum was our mad photographer.
We went up to the coast and we stayed there for like a week, wasn't it?
Yeah, about a week.
Yeah. And it was actually New Year's, right? Because it was fireworks.
Yeah.
Yeah. It was really fun. I'd never been to the coast.
To the Central Coast.
Okay, number 9 is, who said I love you first and where were we?
It was me. And we were at her mum's house. And she walked me to the end of the driveway. And I...
Because he was leaving.
Yeah. We were together for a few months. And yeah, it was just... I was on cloud 9. And I just thought it was the perfect time to say it, and I told her that I'm falling in love with her.
Number 10, what do we argue about the most? Like cleaning.
There's two things, right? So, first thing is housework. Where I'm very laid back and it's kind of, yeah, cruisy. And the second thing is when I do things for everyone. I get tired and stuff, and then if someone asks me for something and if I know I can help, I can't say no, because that's just how I am. Like, I always put people before me, and Ara is always like, just look after yourself. If you don't want to do it, you don't have to do it. And I'm like, I know, but I can help, so I feel like I'm obligated to do it.
I think that's it. Like, we do fight over silly things,
we get over it like that, and they're just little things, but they're probably the two bigger things.
Yeah.
Next time you have a fight, picture it breaking up and what would you just feel like. So that's what I try and do. And then kind of snaps me out of it. The stupid one. Yeah.
Number 11. Who wears the pants in the relationship?
I don't know. It's pretty 50-50.
Hey! I reckon I do. Just because I'm very like my personality. I'm very like... You know?
Yeah.
Like, I don't like to be like that, but I think I am, just because, I don't know. I'm just like, Mitchell, come on, like, you know.
Yeah, I know.
It'd be weird if you would like that to me. Mm. I'd be like, whoa, like, calm. Well,
certain things, though, like, if you want something done, like, and you don't know how to do it, you ask me.
Yeah.
Kind of thing.
But, yeah, kind of 50-50, but I think me more. Number 12, if I'm sitting in front of the TV, what am I watching?
Kardashians.
What else?
Like the teenagers that have kids.
Teen Mom.
And Geordie Shore.
Geordie Shore.
All those type of reality shows.
Okay, it's Top Gear, Animal Planet, documentaries, you know, it's like Bear Grylls, bloody,
Survivalist shows, I love survivalist shows.
13, what dressing do I get on my salad?
Dressing.
You would get like Caesar. Maybe... Is that a dressing?
Caesar sauce.
No, like Italian or something.
Yeah, I don't think you like French dressing.
No.
I don't know.
A salad, I just like vinegar.
Yeah.
Vinegar and like, I don't know, balsamic. Yeah, balsamic vinegar. Yeah. But hey, when I make a salad, you eat it, hey?
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah.
So whatever she puts on it is nice.
Okay, number 14. What's the one food I don't like? It's not really like a food. It's like a vegetable. Yeah. Certain vegetable.
It's like a squash. Or is that kind of stuff?
Yeah, I don't like squash. Squash, asparagus.
Yeah, asparagus. That's what I was thinking of.
I don't know. I just don't like it.
Yeah.
And you don't like them?
No. Mainly those like vegetables. I like the main vegetables. Like,
yeah.
But yeah, not the other ones like squash, asparagus and
kind of stuff. Okay, anyways, number 15. When we go out to eat, what do I get to drink?
Either water or Fanta.
Sorry.
She doesn't drink soft drink a whole lot, but if she does, she normally gets a Fanta.
Yeah.
Or a Lift.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mitchell will get a Coke. Mm. Hands down, oh, Coke. Today we were out at brunch and he was like, he got his juice and he was like, I wish I got a Coke. I was like, seriously, enough with the Coke. Anyway, number 16, what size shoe do I wear?
8.
Yeah. Depending on the brand, like 9, 9.5, 10. Yeah. Thank you so much. Okay, number 17. If I was collecting anything, what would it be?
Collecting anything.
Come on, that's easy, babe. You, anything stationary, like monies from any freaking country. He is like a hoarder. He would collect anything.
No, I like stationery, okay?
Yes.
I like drawing,
that's
painting.
That's why I said that, yeah. But what's mine?
Stuff about elephants.
No, makeup! Like brushes and... Come on, babe! I love makeup. Obviously, you guys probably...
The reason why I said that was because I went away and I was looking for elephant stuff.
I do love elephants, but I don't collect them.
Yeah.
Number 18. What is my favorite type of sandwich?
Sandwich. Chicken kind of sandwich.
Yeah, I like actually all sorts. I love like...
I like BLTs.
I like egg and what is it, mayo sandwiches, chicken and like lettuce and mayo, steak sandwich, those type of
but
things.
But if we're at home, it's cold meat, like ham,
chicken roll or something meat. Like, yeah.
Toasted.
Yeah.
Leg.
Number 19, what would I eat every day if I could?
Adobo.
Yes! Any of my Filipino viewers out there, come on.
Chicken.
Chicken adobo is... my hands down favorite food.
But what about me?
Oh, you? A gobble?
Yeah, I'd like that.
But like, what could you eat every day?
That.
Number 20, what is my favorite cereal?
Favorite cereal?
Neutral grain, Weet-Bix, Cocoa Pops.
Cocoa Pops.
The other ones? The ball things? I don't know.
Crispies. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Like okay, what's mine?
Cereal. I know this.
You like a tunnel thing! You should know these.
Far out, you always get it. Oh, sorry.
It's out there and the berry thing, the berry, like the custard, the berry. Why, what were you thinking?
I don't know. It's not that one.
Anyways, skip it.
Yeah, alright.
Okay. Okay, what is my favourite music?
Favourite music would have to be hip hop.
Mm-hmm. Kendrick Lamar.
Anything like Drake.
Drake.
Nicki Minaj. Well, a lot of Beyonce. All that kind of
stuff. I'm an all-rounder, but I love my hip hop R&B.
She's so gangster.
I am.
Seriously, like...
And yours would be the same, right?
Yeah.
But Mitchell's the same as me. Like, we love all types of music, but I think you have a mixture of, like, soulful R&B.
I really like old school stuff, like, real, like, just...
Old school.
Yeah.
Okay, what is my favourite sports team?
Sports team?
Yours would be, like, the friggin' Rabbitohs.
But you don't follow sport.
I don't follow sport, no thank you. Next, what is my eye colour? Don't
look at
my eyes.
Brown.
Brown, we're brownies. 24, who is my best friend?
Your best friend.
Don't get to say it wrong, they're watching.
Your best friend.
Your best friend is me.
Let's be honest. I was going to say that. I'm going to say me.
Well, say it. Don't shy.
You interrupted me. So, me.
We're our each other's best friends.
Yeah. That's not really like a, you know how they all boyfriends and girlfriends kind of have a cliche thing. But honestly, like, if I need to talk about something, I'll go straight to Ara.
It's not you. It's me.
Like, if I'm struggling with something, Ara's there. And if I need to do something, she helps me. And she's honestly my best friend.
Okay. The last question, 25. What is something that I do that you don't like?
That you do.
Mitchell doesn't really clean around the house. That's what I... No, come on. Let's be real.
Okay.
Sometimes he just, you know, drops a few things on the ground and just picks up. He doesn't like, I don't know. That's about it.
Okay, there's two things. first thing. Pestering. Oh,
hey, mate. Goodness. Come on.
So, like, she asked me to do something, right? And then 30 seconds later, she'll come out and come back in and be like, why haven't you done it? And I'm like, I haven't even got up yet. Like, come on. And
what's the second thing?
Second thing. Wait, what was it again? I was thinking, I forgot.
Yeah, because you don't have one.
No, I do.
It's just one.
Damn it, I forgot.
Not washing out my bowl.
Oh, that too. She never finishes her milk with her cereal. And she leaves it there. Oh, no.
I think it's hilarious.
Especially if she eats Weet-Bix. That's the worst because they like got all little Weet-Bix all on the edge of the bowl and then it dries and gets rock hard and you can't clean it.
I don't eat Weet-Bix, so it's not true.
So, yeah, but...
Anyway, were the 25 questions. We're trying to get a little insight of, like, who we are and, like, what we like, you know, a little bit of our personality, so...
And these videos are fun, so...
They are. And there's so many tags on YouTube, so comment below on what we should do next.
We need suggestions.
Anyways, thank you for watching and we'll see you in our next video.
Bye!